because the devil has come to steal, kill, and destroy. Jesus Christ said, I am come to give you life and give it to you more abundantly. He's Lord of your life. He's Lord of your business. He's Lord of your family. He's Lord of this island. And he wants to know you personally. The Bible says he went into the lower parts of the earth. He grabbed the keys of death and hell. He took them and he was resurrected. And he says, as many as believe upon me, to them will I give power to have eternal life.